That's part of what it was supposed to do, so that we sit as peers to say, no, but the president, you are misbehaving. You are stealing public resources. You've accessed power in order to put money in your pocket. This is not the leadership we want. But we're not doing that sufficiently because we're afraid. We're afraid to speak frankly to one another about the wrong things that we're doing.